So throat chakra, this is located at the throat. So it's really collarbone to your lower sinuses, ears, and it vibrates at blue. And when you think throat, think communication. This is about listening and speaking. This is moving the energy from your solar plexus. When in balance, you're moving that confidence and that clarity from your solar plexus, moving it through your heart and compassion and being able to voice your needs, desires, and wants. And then on the other hand, being able to listen to others' needs, desires, and wants with compassion. So your inherent right of the throat chakra is to express. And the affirmations of the throat chakra is, I express my truth and my purpose. I listen compassionately. And so when emotionally it's out of whack, you might have these type of symptoms. You hesitate communicating your needs and feelings. So this is, I don't want to bring this up because I fear that it's not going to go well. So if you're not fully communicating and you're holding it back, issues might come up from that. And that's when your words come out wishy-washy. It's not strong. And so there might be some other issues in the lower chakras, solar plexus and heart, of why do you not feel like you can confidently communicate? Is it trust in the heart? Is that what's making it come out wishy-washy, or that you don't trust that you will be supported in your needs, desires, and wants? And so sometimes it's something going on in the lower chakras, but if that's how it actually projects through the throat. If your communication feels like a roller coaster ride, one moment you're really holding back and trying to hold it together and bite your tongue, and then you're yelling and screaming and blowing up at everyone, that's a imbalanced throat chakra. If you find yourself interrupting others or talking over them, that's a common sign that you have a throat chakra blockage. And as well as if you refuse to listen to other people's opinions, like if you are so anti that you can't truly compassionately hear someone and then just communicate back, well, we're going to have to agree to disagree because I don't agree with your position, but you're still able to listen to them and from where they're coming from. So that's important. If you have physical symptoms that show up, like if you are constantly chronically holding this back, you might have heartburn, you might have TMJ, you're holding that stress in your jaw, you might have more ear infections or nose infections, sinus issues, thyroid imbalance right here in the throat, your thyroid. And oftentimes the people who have difficulty listening to others are the ones who tend to exhibit deafness or hearing loss. Anything going on with the teeth and the gums, that could also be a throat chakra imbalance.